February 20th, the Yaya Network and War Resistors League hosted a Colors of Healing bazaar in hopes of raising money to attend the INCITE conference in Chicago. The Healing Bazaar consists of different vendors from all over the community sharing and selling different art forms. Their mission is to help and defend people of color, the LGBTQ community, and trans people of color.
Yeah, so this event is organized to and for queer young people of color. It's organized for people who have small businesses, who are not like in the normal economy honored as like big businesses. And these people are beautiful healers and community educators that we know in our close community. And this event consists of all these people who speak to a narrative where you don't have to be rich to be a vendor. You don't have to have like thousands of dollars to start your own business. If you're good at creating candles, if you like henna tattoos, if you like to organize, you know, calendars and buttons. So yeah, I think this event is for all the beautiful young people that are looking to build over music and good food and great homemade goods.
So this is Beatbox Botanicals, and it is an ode of love to my community and my ancestors. It's an herbal line that's locally based here in Brooklyn, and made with so much love and gratitude by myself. And it's an herbal line that's dedicated to supporting our body's resilience and connecting to the truth of who we are and the wisdom that lies within our tissues, and also beautiful intimacy that we can have with plants. So these beautiful plant allies that I've worked with here really support the body in healing from stress and trauma, and also supporting the body and mind and spirit in resilience and courage and vulnerability and openness and boundaries and creativity and wonder.
This conference speaks on community building strategies to end colonial, racial, and gender-based violence against women of color and queer people of color.
So often we don't focus on self-care as part of our activist work. We're always like out there and doing a bunch of other stuff. And that's really important, you know, to be visible, to be fighting for our rights for all of these different reasons in all of these different ways. And yet at the same time, at the end of the day, if we're going to model the world that we want to live in, we also need healing, and we also need to respond to the fact that we experience trauma. And yeah, one event like this where we're passing around ideas, where we're passing around items, is not gonna make us all suddenly healed. But I think it's really important to have spaces like this so that we can celebrate ourselves, so that we can take care of ourselves too.
For the past 15 years, the feminist organization INCITE has held a conference, Color of Violence for Beyond the State, inciting transformation possibilities, where their mission is to end violence against trans people of color in minority communities.
INCITE does a lot of work around community resiliency and building alternatives to the challenge of violence that's in our communities. And not just localized within our communities, but they look at violence as a systemic. So the violence that occurs abroad impacts both physical, emotional, psychological, economic, social violence that occurs in our communities. And we see them both as connected. So we are all about like building alternatives. And hopefully this bazaar is kind of an opening for folks to look at different ways of healing and